Pretty sure everyone remembers where we left off from. So, yeah, I guess we'll keep going. Proud to mention there is a lot of Leviathans in the crash zone, so I mean, be careful because these things are deadly as frick. Sorry if you hear some crunching too, that's just me eating a little bit. Oh, I forgot about my oxygen. It's oxygen thirst, we gotta worry about that stuff. Give me a sec to do something real quick. Okay. Hello there. Oh man, I love these sprints. These are so good. Need a flare right now. Fiber mesh, that could really come in handy. High capacity O2 tanks, so that's what we're gonna try to get today. So I need glass, titanium, and yeah, that's about it pretty much. I know it said I need a tank, but let's go look for some titanium first. How do I do that? Disgusting. Oh, peepee. Man, I'm gonna need some battery sometime soon. Go put my flashlights on. Yeah, I'm gonna need some. I should turn off. I'm not using it. Transmission call. This could be the next part of the mission. Let's go take it.
30 seconds.
I know.
Trading ship Sunbeam. Uh-oh. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over.
Yes.
I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Okay. Okay. Okay, just open up storage.
Seek fluid intake.
Uh-oh. Time. Man, I hate nighttime sometimes. Yes. Dang it. And resource.
30 seconds.
Yeah, I know. Shush. Shush it up, Siri. Make some water. Food. Water. Fancy.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yes. I'll just kind of vibe in here for a little bit. See what I can use the fabricator. Alright, I need some fiber mesh. I'm gonna just stock up on a little bit of medicine. Glass is what I needed. Right. Some equipment. Get two things. So, okay. Alright, now we know what we gotta do. Right, titanium. You know, I can't make any, need metal salvage, or I can just go out
and find it. Intake recommended.
Gotcha. Is that my stomach? It's a bit disgusting. Pee-pee. Dang, I keep pressing the pause button.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Shouldn't have to worry about hunger for a little bit. Alright. Hang on, wait, let me get back in there. Let me see something. How do I add more power? Okay, well. I guess you kinda just hang around. Yeah, I really hate swimming at night. Absolutely hate swimming at night. But gotta look for quartz. Quartz to pick up. Titanium. Oh, this is really eerie. Love how like common bladderfish are. That helps out so much. They're so easy to find and easy to make. Like in the water, you can make it into food. Used for a little bit of everything, feels like. Maybe surface for about six or seconds. Alright. I absolutely hate night. Hate night. Worst thing in the game, in my opinion. Okay, not the worst thing, but. We'll say it does look cooler at night. Oh, you need two quartz. Dang it. Sustenance water. Filtered water. Now where I need to go. You're gonna die today, old fishy. Time to die. Get into my water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, so, on the hunt for quartz today. Literally just need one single quartz, not better. Got another radio call.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
Yeah.
What else can I say?
My only problem is... with streaming longer. Connection seems to disconnect after, like, about 3 hours.
I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
That's like 3 hours, though. Crap, my power's getting lower and lower. Resources, materials, glass. No, I think I need a titanium now. Oh, just need a standard O2 tank. Which of course I need titanium for. Alright, gotta go find 3 things of titanium. Let's go. I'm just gonna mute my mic for a couple seconds. Not what I needed. Wait, look, it's a peepee fish. I see the light! I see it! Peepee! So I still need that titanium. If anyone wanna send me some titanium, just give me my shipping address. Titanium. So now I basically have 3 things of titanium that metal salvage can make into titanium if no one was paying attention. Crap. Dang, I keep hitting that freaking like pause button. And I'll come back for it. Okay. generally prefer to come up from the bottom. It's just quicker. I don't need that just now. Go. Nice. Alright, well. Equipped and equipped. Don't need that titanium right now. A lot better. Pee-pee fish. Toss my flashlight. Stop moving, pee-pee.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I will be going back down there. That was really cool. Oh, I have I upgraded my oxygen tank. So. Ah, it's shooting at me.
30 seconds.
Yep, I gotta head up. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. 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 Oh man. Sort of. You can always go that deep. Not always, but if you have the air to do it, you can go that deep. It's really hard to go that deep, though. Oh. Some belongings? That's like almost all of them. However, though, I did need a good tank organization. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, let me take a look at something. Wiring kit. How do I get that? I don't know how to get a wiring kit. Silver ore. Don't remember exactly where that was. Oh no. Oh please no. Get some acid. Right, okay, so I needed a battery. Copper ore, that's so gay. Because I got rid of, like, all my copper. Actually, wait, I think I stored it. Oh, I did not. And that's gold. Damn it. Wait, oh, that's copper ore, though. Battery. Okay, so I need silver ore. Battery. Would like the battery. I guess I'll just have to, rebuild another flashlight when mine runs out. This is like advanced Amish paradise. This is Amish without or with electricity, if they really have electricity. Wait a minute. that's just... Never mind, I'm just talking out of my ass right now. We need the air blather. Blather, flather. Now I need some sustenance. I'm still hungry. The last thing is deployables. There's sea glide and the mobile vehicle bay and the waterproof locker. Not right now. The crafting ingredients are unknown. I would try to if I could, but I can't. Oh boy, I can't wait to eat some fashies. The game's being very racist, to say the least. Why don't you have the ingredients? Just get the ingredients. Oh, man. Just take a look at something. I don't know what I have to do. I don't know how to get a sea glide, but I want one. Thanks. I should better ask if you could. Okay.
Integrating new PDA data.
Some scary stuff right there. They better not be chasing me. Yeah, I saw it, but I'll look at it in a sec. It's chasing me. Chasing me. Crap, it's chasing me. Like I just said. Alright, in. Yes. Oh man, that thing's creepy.
Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you. I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home.
Good.
Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
I'll watch how to get the sea glide later on. Let's see. It better not still be chasing me. Okay. That's good. Okay. What is this thing?
New creature discovered.
Nice. Oh crap! It's back. I'm telling you, that thing scares the living daylight out of me. Hey, Ashton, stop spamming. Stop spamming. Mobile vehicle bay fragment. I sure, if you don't stop. But don't you be chasing me. Don't spam, Ashton. Gonna get timed out.
30 seconds.
I don't care. Oh no, oh no. Why do they always want a piece of me? Okay, well, guess he's gonna time myself out. Bring himself out. Oh, he's following my exact. Okay, but I could really corrupt him. So we started to find the parts for the sea glide. Or was it the mobile vehicle bay? I think that was actually probably it. That's right, it. Yeah, mobile vehicle. Okay. I can live with that, but I kind of want the sea glide. Nice. Mobile bay vehicle fragment. Just go ahead and use this real quick. Up another one of these Reese's pretzels. These things are so good. Oh my gosh, it's that thing again.
Beep, 30 seconds.
It's the big boy again. It's the reef back. Go get that.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Whoa.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Time to resurface. Okay, okay, so an unknown bayou. That's weird. Oh, it's a life pod.
Seek fluid intake.
Damn it. Oh.
Integrating there it is. There it is.
Crap, I'm not gonna make this. That did nothing. Oosh. Did it. I don't know how I made that, but somehow I did.
Intake recommended.
Damn it. Means I need some pee-pee. Ashton, I think your self-timeout's done. They do. A little bit of both. That's what I need. Right there. Here, come with me.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
So what I am doing. Water. Ashton, I got something to say to you, and you're gonna love it. Ready? Falling down the stairs. Whoops.
Ah. Vital signs stabilizing.
Going down the stairs.
Vital signs stabilizing. Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
What do I need? Could go look for more, like... Could look for, like, sea glide fragments. Oh, wait, sea glide. You should need one more sea glide fragment. Sea glide fragment. Wait, but those are sea glide.
New blueprint acquired.
All right, let's go see how to craft this thing. You happy about that, Ashton? So I know I am. Yay, pee-pee! Cherish thy pee-pee. Alright, let's go see how to make this thing. Oh, we got a call coming in, too. I need this music to shut up. Lubricant. Copper wire. Oh, that's not hard. I can do that so easy. Got it. I needed, what else do I need? Copper wire. Okay, now this is easy. Here we go.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda. And
okay.
We have a saying there.
Okay.
There's no bad without the good. No good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch
it's
of
gay.
The former. But that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Well, hurry up! Alright, so let's go look for some, let's go make some lubricant. Now let's get the sea glide working. Oh, lubricant pee-pee! Now, I never actually scan these things, so I don't have to do that. Beep beep! Never mind, I'll just pick up the PP. Ah, great. Don't touch me there. Alright, let's get the frick out of here before we get eaten. And I'll probably have to come back because I'm low on too low on lubricant for the sea glide. How much lubricant do you need? Why am I rocking? Nice, except you've time traveled. Why was I just rocking? I don't know if I should say this in the Subnautica stream, but they're getting ready for the, getting ready for the Travis Scott concert in, Fortnite, so. Oh, yeah, Big Boy is probably here. Blue blanket. Don't start spamming. No one likes a spammer. No one likes it. No. I shall put you in timeout, child. Last chance. Stop. No, put yourself in timeout again. Time yourself out. Good. Good child. Why do I feel like you're starting to enjoy putting yourself on your self timeout? I need some copper. Die, little peepee. Like, yeah.
Seconds.
Oh, yeah, I'll search on the surface now. Alright, so for the three people in here. Oh! So I was gonna say something, but I don't think I really can. Okay, so either on Wednesday, I have a surprise coming. Let's just say. Whole lot of bananas. We're gonna go bananas on Wednesday for the people that are watching. Thing.
Seek fluid intake.
Damn it. Copper. I only have one copper ore. What? Alright, well, let me go look for a bladder fish. I really need a bladder fish. Bladderfish. Fish. I like my pee pee burrito. Ashton, you can chat again if you want. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Good. Patsy dog. Just need some copper. See, I'll go find like a cave or something. Skip back to the life thingy and go and build this. Hey, shush! No one likes you. Nice. And here it is. The moment we've all been waiting for.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Okay.
Calorie intake recommended.
Ah, shush. It will intake calorie when recommended. Okay, so from what I'm hearing, I think it does like short bursts. Right, calorie intake, just that's what I need. Beetlejuice for President 2020.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Beetlejuice for President. Yeah. Okay, where are you now? Alright, we can use you. Aha! I see, so it's like a mini map. Oh, I'm getting a call. The phone is ringing!
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
We already went to Life Pod 6. Life Pod 17. I'll go on its daytime, because, you know, I don't care. They're gonna be dead. We all know that. Setting off Eddie Thalassophobia, Ashton. sun.
Here comes the sun.
I think I've been to this one before. Okay, so I think the seaglide helps you go a little bit faster, so good thing that I have it. Pod 17. You said they're under attack, something is trying to eat their hull. Hope I don't encounter that thing.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, sea glide really helps. See, I'm going faster at this thing. The hell is that?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
How'd I go? This game's like scary, kind of. Like, I'm legitimately getting kind of freaked out. Oh, that's the snake thing. Oh. I don't feel as threatened anymore. At that stage of the live stream where I think I have ran out of things to say. Oh no.
Seek fluid intake.
Damn it, I need to eat a lot of fish.
splatter bath.
Oh, come on, platter fish. Blather, flath. Oh, it's a buttload of platter fish. How many sea glides do you want? I don't need that many sea glides, and plus I can just keep recharging this. I just need some batteries, which I've got. Batteries are not that hard to make. Why do I keep taking screenshots? I don't need five sea bladders. I don't need 8. I could literally just keep recharging the 1.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Don't need that many. No, I don't need any more than 1. I need all this creep vine. You do not lose 21. Sea glide. Ashton. So that's a huge thing of a salt deposit. Just need the 1, not any more than 1 sea glide.
Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased.
You want 250 sea glides, I don't. I could not make it. I could. There's a chance I won't make it out of this one alive. But I probably will.
30 seconds.
Call off the stream. So yeah, that's it for the show, everyone. Let me just save my game. Alright, well, that's it. That's another Peoples.